Oh yeah, call Nick back. Oh yeah, I'm videoing all this.
They got something for each time. Go ahead.
You know, someplace we have a hat here for Nick. So he would remember where he's been. And it says Vegaville right on the front.
Got a nice. You've got to put it on.
Put it on.
I was going to say, I'm happy we're not in Smoky Lake because the rings of Kubasaw would hurt my head if they were on top of the hat. I just got the egg here. Thank you very much.
You know, ladies and gentlemen, all good things have come to an end. The executive, the special committees, and all the volunteers certainly deserve the applause. Let's do that right now. Good job, well done. Every year the festival committee strives for a bigger and better show. This year's festival certainly attested to the fact that there was some entertainment for everyone. Wasn't that fantastic? We all know that things like this can't happen without volunteers. And I'm going to quote from the Vegaville Advertiser. Dan's quote last week said, volunteers don't get paid, not because they're worthless, but they're priceless.
That's right.
Thank you again, volunteers. Many of them were out there, all had a badge on. Again, thank you to the festival committee for choosing us to be your hospodar in Hospedania for this 2010. We are humbled and most honored. Thank you. Again, thank you to all the participants in making this festival a success. Thank you to all the vendors at the trade show. Thank you to all the people that have the display showcase. A lot of work over there. If you haven't seen it yet, it's still in the Arts Building. Thank you to all the demonstration workshops. People enjoyed these. How many of you have seen Brian Chervet? He did a real fantastic job of demonstrating. Thank you to the dance competitions, and I can't remember their names, who was in charge of that. Thank you to all the musicians. People enjoyed listening and dancing. Thank you to the Cossack camp, and you're going to get a real treat right away from Cossacks. If you're hungry and you stop by their camp just on the north side here, they'll feed you. I just had some cold beef there. The pet farm was good for the younger people. Last but not least, all the businesses that donated toward this festival with great substantial donations, all is greatly appreciated, and I think Mary has a part of it.
The title, Welcome Again. This is just a special welcome to the ones that didn't come for the first 2 days. Good afternoon. Did you have a great time at this festival?
Yes.
Yeah.
Woo!
That's what we want to hear. Thank you again to the committee for this wonderful opportunity that was given to us to be hospitality and hospitality for the 2010 Pesica Festival. This is certainly going to be a chapter in our book of life. We hope that you, as you prepare to return your journey home, that you will leave with a wonderful taste in your mouth from all the good food that you've enjoyed, your feet still tapping to the music you've danced to, and humming the songs you've heard and perhaps learned. And most of all, a smile on your face of all the fun you've had this weekend. Tell all your friends about what a wonderful time you've had. Go in good health, drive safely, and we want to see you next year. Now, we declare the 37th Annual Ukrainian Festival closed.